memories, Wellsy, and that is GFL legend, 325 games to beat, okay, yes. And I know he's certainly got best on ground in one of those, we kicked 7.
12.
And guess who picked that? Who gave him the award? You betcha! The old Milkatron! As he goes out with his child there, son or daughter, but
goes looking for Wells. Hebbard was interfered with, surely. Oh, that's Hoare, actually. Got him mixed up twice and onto the boot. Hanson out. Oh, Darcy Hanson goes back. Lost his 50, and that ball's just going to go straight out.
Oh! That never went out!
That did not go out.
I reckon he's run out of money when he's gone to pay.
Oh! He tried to get out of there. There's a free kick going to Hanson.
But Garner was good enough to take the mark, but he's overcooked the kick. And
he puts it out in front of his Hughes, gets it knocked away, mid play on. He's got one to pass it off to, but he gets tackled. Jurgonski!
The kick was just smothered a little bit off the boot and just gets the half forward flank spinning out a couple. How good was that? Tittle.
Find Coronius, who's always looked dangerous in the air. He's going to get this over Tommy Hughes. He's had a shot on goal.
Oh,
he's got him alive.
He's through market.
That is a ripper.
We might take a break and come back with the final wrap of what's happened full time. I lost that one. That's not